sponsors, Obsession Bulls, Vortex Optics.
Well, we went down and covered both the animals. We drug them up here by the trucks. Just give one last little thought. And again, it's November 6th.
We are going to tag it, gun it, and drag it home. This beautiful whitetail.
Hey everybody, welcome to the Whitetail Obsession. This is the 7th episode of the Whitetail Obsession. We got a couple really good hunts for you, a couple buck hunts, pre-rut time.
Yeah, first off we got Jared. He is going into some public land. We all know how tough it can be on public land. Oh, yeah. And he goes in there and he shoots a real nice buck with his bow.
Yep.
And then next we roll into a hunt that I actually videotaped for Wes's wife Kayla. We used a decoy and it was pretty exciting. We had a little grunting action. I mean, it just all worked out good.
We had a couple bucks come in.
Yeah,
footage is awesome.
A couple bucks, one from behind us, one from the side of us. They come from every direction.
And then she gets to shoot a really nice, non-typical buck.
It was a cool buck.
Yeah, it was awesome. So you guys be sure to check this hunt out.
Second, it's October 24th, and came up here yesterday on the 23rd, hunted last night, and I saw no deer. We've had rain. Friday on the way up here, we ran into some rain and then sat in the rain for a while. We just couldn't sit all night. We had to get out of here to start coming home to be good. And came out this morning, and these deer coming through this spot, you can tell it's used pretty heavily. Man, this tree has been unbelievable. I whacked a buck out of it last year, and it was one that I had the camera on him the whole time. Never pushed the record button hard enough to get it to go. I tapped it, and was pretty bummed about that because I had it all perfect, 20-yard shot. I mean.
Without any notice, this buck shows up right on top of Jared. It's a deer he wants to take on public land. Let's see if he gets his chance and opportunity to take this buck. Hopefully we'll be able to call this deer back into range with a few grunts, clicks, and rattles. We'll see what happens after these words from our sponsors.
I block the wind, the cold. I block the rain, noise, and smells. I block the voice in your head that says, go home. Scent blocker.
Here's a little applied physics lesson about precision and consistency. When two or more tested measurements are equal, that's called precision. When you achieve a level of performance with little or no variation in quality over time, that's called consistency. Accuracy is a level of measurement that delivers true and consistent results. Put precision and consistency together, that's called VeinTech. VeinTech, precision flows through our veins.
In all weather, in all terrain, you get that hunt of a lifetime, the tag you've been waiting years for. Trust Vortex Optics for performance. That shot of a lifetime. You're right on the animal you need to be hunting. Trust Vortex for the shot of a lifetime.
Finally, a frustration-free lighted knock. The Knockout by Clean Shot Archery. The most reliable shot-activated lighted knock system available. It works perfectly, shot after shot. universal fit with adapter sleeves to match today's most popular aero diameters. Easy on, easy off. Knockout Lighted Knocks installs in seconds using no glue and features a practice mode. Ask for Knockout Lighted Knocks at your local dealer.
Let's see if Jared can finish the job and get this buck to come in.
Just punched my ticket here, Central Wisconsin. Public land. We just came up Friday night here. It's October. I don't even know. Friday right now. It's not a monster of a deer, but we're hunting public land. And just awesome feeling right now. I shot a buck out of the same tree last year, opening weekend. We haven't had a chance to get back up here. Until this weekend here. It's October. We're starting to move quite a bit up here. We noticed quite a bit of sign today when we got down out of the stand this morning. And a lot of good buck sign, a lot of scrapes, a lot of rubs. And he just showed up out of nowhere. Come walking through the woods and I could not get a shot. I was watching him. And he come through on this ridge down below me here. And could not get a shot. So he broke out the grunt call and I thought, I don't know, maybe he'll be into it. He walked about 100 yards down from me and I got on the grunt call. Grunted and then I gave him the clicks. Like there was a buck up here that just been running a doe and the click like that. As soon as I did it, boom, turned on a dime and he came right back in here looking for that buck. Just rubbed a tree about 50 yards from me as he was coming back through and I've got a shooting lane. Not 100% clear because again we're on public property, but I can actually see him right now. He just flopped. But he stopped. I'd say he's probably about 40, 45 yards away. I put the pin right on him and buried him. And he's done. About 60 yards into the woods here. So stick with us. We're going to get out of the tree here in about a half hour or so and we'll go get on the blood trail and see what we can find. The old nightmare did the trick today. Obsession nightmare, man. Rush outdoors. Whack them. Alright, so we just gave him about a half hour, 40 minutes here. We're going to, by the time I get everything packed up and get out of the tree, it'll probably be, somewhere around an hour, I would say, by the time I get climbed down out of here. And we'll get on the blood and see what we can see what we can find here. Like I said, I watched him pile up. But when I watched the video, the hit was a fuzz high. He was able to duck. He was out about 44 yards is where he was at. And so we'll see. Did a lot of crashing back in there, and I didn't see him move from where I watched him go down. So pretty jacked. Let's go see if we can get him.
Kayla's got bucks coming from everywhere. Hopefully she'll get her chance to take one of these great Wisconsin bucks. Stay tuned to see if she can do it right after this.
Finally, a frustration-free lighted knock. The Knockout by Clean Shot Archery. The most reliable shot-activated lighted knock system available. It works perfectly, shot after shot. Universal fit with adapter sleeves to match today's most popular arrow diameters. Easy on, easy off. Knockout Lighted Knocks installs in seconds using no glue and features a practice mode. Ask for Knockout Lighted Knocks at your local dealer.
Here's a little applied physics lesson about precision and consistency. When two or more tested measurements are equal, that's called precision. When you achieve a level of performance with little or no variation in quality over time, that's called consistency. Accuracy is a level of measurement that delivers true and consistent results. Put precision and consistency together? That's called Vein Tech. Vein Tech, precision flows through our veins.
I block the wind, the cold. I block the rain. Noise and smells. I block the voice in your head that says, go home. Scent blocker.
In all weather, in all terrain, you get that hunt of a lifetime, the tag you've been waiting years for. Trust Vortex Optics Performance. That shot of a lifetime. You're right on the animal you need to be hunting. Trust Vortex for the shot of a lifetime.
as we said last night, he thought the shot might be a little high, a little back, so we decided to give it the night. Came out here, found the arrow right away, covered in blood. There's a little bit of blood right here already, so we'll track it down in the woods and see if we can find him. Just found him maybe 70 yards into the woods. Not huge, but he's pretty cool. He's just got all these weird points coming out, so I'm happy to have him. Just 10 minutes maybe we spent tracking him, so when I heard the crash last night, this is where he came down. So time to get him out of here and clean him up.
Well, there you just got to see a couple nice hunts of the Prerut with Jared on public land and Kayla and Jesse using a decoy.
Yeah.
The next episode is going to be a couple, we also Prerut hunts. We consider the Prerut until October 31st, and I'm able to take a real nice 8-pointer.
Yeah, and then I think it's you, Carl, with the Big Mike buck, was it?
Yeah, it's a buck we call Big Mike. He's big frame 5 on one side, kind of messed up on the other side. I think he was hurt the year before, but he's a good buck to take, and we had some great footage of him coming in. So thanks for watching the Whitetail Obsession. You guys get a chance, be sure to check us out on Facebook. You can check out, give us a like on Facebook or share on Facebook. Also check us out at thewhitetailobsession.com or rushoutdoorswi.com. Either one will click you to our videos, our Facebook stuff, our YouTube stuff. If you get a chance, sub our YouTube channel, check that out. Just punch in rushoutdoorswi on your search. You know, we got about 160 hunts up there, anywhere from turkeys to elk to
bear.
Caribou, antelope,
bear,
yeah, Wes's bear hunts, a few other guys went bear hunting, so we got some great hunts up there. You guys get a chance to check it out. Thanks for watching. Yeah.